sit down in his overalls and ask me, "You waiting on a woman?" And I nodded yeah, said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952, I've been waiting on a woman." And when I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. She can tell. I don't mind waiting on a woman." You see, the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it waiting on a woman." I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just 'cause she can do it. And boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. You might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take waiting on a woman. Waiting on a woman.